you see that? That's okay.
Tuck getting up.
That's why we have people back here for you.
Are you going to talk about what's going on here now?
You're welcome to ask us any questions after we're done.
Okay.
And there's not much we can share though today.
There is.
Thank you. I this one to be open.
Cedar Point, man. That's how I'll answer that question.
I mean, it's...
that record would have opened originally, so
yeah,
that's true.
Cedar Point. Can't tell you exactly what's happening here in Frontier Town, but as you can see, it's really going to be awesome for 2018.
Perfect. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Happy to do it.
Attraction behind me.
Yeah.
It opens in 2018. Through the demolition, started some other things, and decided to keep it. So we're keeping it, and we'll see what transpires at the end of the project.
But this has been going on for months now. Walk us through the construction process. When did this start? Where are we at?
So we closed Mean Streak at the end of last season, and immediately we started tearing it down, taking down piece by piece. The demolition crew has been working on that throughout the winter months, and as you can see now, things are changing and it's transforming. So what it will be at the end is a surprise, but it's definitely going to be exciting.
So, well, there's some speculation now swirling about this name that was trademarked by Cedar Fair,
mm-hmm.
Railblazer.
Yep.
Does that have anything to do with it?
Cedar Fair trademarks a lot of different names for many different purposes. Some are used for rides, some are used for merchandise and for other projects, but we never disclose where those are going until you actually find out when we announce those at the individual parks, if they get announced at all. Some of them we just hold on to for a very long time. So you'll see that process happen a lot, but I cannot tell you exactly where that one's going.
And there's some wanted posters that have been on display just outside of where we were earlier that show silhouettes of two characters. There's like a guy and a girl, man and a woman. and they're wanted for $875. So there's a lot of questions swirling. Who are those people? Are they the you guys keep teasing?
I don't know who they are. The sheriff obviously wants somebody. They want to catch them. So they're out there. If you see them, let us know.
So does $875 have any significance to this project?
I don't know, does it?
You tell us.
I don't know the answer. That's so, for you to figure out.
Some people are speculating August 7th at 5 p.m. you're going to make the announcement, or that's the angle of descent for the first drop.
The world will know exactly when and where we're making the announcement when it's time for us to spread that word. But for now, it's fun to watch everybody squirm and speculate.
Well, today was the first day we got to experience the construction site. Mm-hmm. Why today?
Why not? It's a sunny day. It's July. We're getting close to an announcement. It'll happen before the end of the season. Why not invite you guys out? See what we're doing.
Getting close to an announcement.
Hmm?
How close?
Before the end of the season. That I can confirm. Before the end of the season, you'll know.
And it does look like a lot of the traction stays in place.
It's there. Will it stay? I don't know.
Now, but you don't, there's nothing you can tell us about local drafts. You can see a lot of guys working.
Did someone paint that on those trucks? Because that's
maybe that's why they're.
Really we hired an old guy with a hat and an axe to do this way back in the fall. So I don't know if he rounded up extra people to help him, but that's the person he hired. If he hired extra contractors, bonus.
Right. Anything else you want to
tell? I mean, we're excited. We're glad you're here, and it's gonna knock your socks off. It'll knock your boots off.
Right, thank you.
You bet.
Where are we along timeline wise? Are they ahead of schedule, right?
Sure, you know, we were real coy about the whole process, right? Yeah, no, we're just demolition on Mean Street, that's all we're doing. And now we're excited to say, obviously, something else is coming. It's coming for the 2018 season. It'll be ready to roll on opening day, and everything looks good. Should be on schedule for opening day 2018. Yeah, you know, what's great about this ride out in Frontier Town is you get to have a lot of fun with it. We wear ridiculous hats and say y'all and do those kind of fun things. So yeah, we've got our name almost finalized. We'll share all that information and all the other ride details before the end of the 2017 season.
I can pretty much guess it doesn't start.
Yeah.
Like the park was not.
Exactly, right. Mean Street, we said that, you know, we knew what was going on when we announced Mean Street was going on.
It is. Mean Street's going on.
This is nothing like Mean Street. This will be a new attraction here in Frontier Town.
Okay, and I've written one of these types of tracks before.
Right.
I guarantee it's going to be.
Yeah, that's what we hope to do. You know, when we look at rides and we see the ridership start to decline, we start to wonder why, right? So, and that's the feedback we got on Mean Street. While some people loved it, a lot of folks had rough ride experience, you know, not as fun as we thought it would be. So we want to make sure the new experience is. So the hope is it'll definitely be a lot smoother ride when we open it. Oh yeah, Cedar Point, we got a pretty good track record. We do a nice job of getting our rides open for opening day. Mount Raven was ready a couple years ago, Gatekeeper, and ready to follow it up here in Frontier Town next year.
Cedar Point always makes sure there's something like you did in the past.
Yeah, usually when we do things, records come with it, exactly. So, and all that info we'll share soon, again, by the end of the season. But yeah, you can pretty much count when Cedar Point does it, there'll be a record to pass, or two. Of course. Check it out.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right.
Thanks for coming out.
Morning.
Sorry.
Main Street site, former Main Street.
Yes.
It tells us nothing. What can you tell us?
Yeah, Tony's good at saying and sometimes doing nothing. But, you know, we started last fall, told everybody, Main Street's going away. We're going to demo it. It's pretty much all we've said. And that's true. Mean Street is gone. You know, this that's happening behind us, this new project that's going to open for the 2018 season, it's definitely a roller coaster. Definitely opens in 2018. Definitely not Mean Street.
So why the secrecy when it's being built right before our
entrance? You know, it's fun. And we've had a lot of fun with our guests, some just casual guests, some of the diehard fans, looking at the ride, the project, seeing what's going to happen. They're still speculating, how high is it going to be, how fast is it going to go. So it's fun to have that kind of interaction with our fans and our guests. And, of course, we look forward to when we'll share all that information, too, and building up the anticipation for when we can make it public for everyone.
Is there anything about the announcement?
Well, it's 2 points, so it should be a big spectacle. And it's going to be pretty interesting.